Subrata Gupta, working in National Bank for Agriculture and Rural Development, commonly known as NABARD. I have been with this institution for the last 30 years. As a part of our developmental role, we decided to support the cooperative banks for getting onto the CBS platform. In order to do that, it was necessary to adopt a model which was cheap for the simple fact that the banks were not able or in a position to pay a huge amount of money in the initial phase itself. And NABARD as an institution also did not want to spend a lot of money in that. So the best option was to get into a private cloud model. While doing so, we took the support of some of the renowned IT vendors of the country. And in the process, two private clouds were created, in which today, all these 201 banks are on core banking solution. One of the vendors or one of the partners in this particular project decided to choose the products of NetApp as the storage devices. And the reason for doing so, as I understand, is probably because all of us, when we get into a project of this kind where the data of approximately 100 banks are involved or stored, we would like to have devices which are sturdy, safe, and would not give us sleepless nights. I think precisely for these reasons, one of the partners decided to choose NetApp products for their data center as well as in their disaster recovery centers. It also gives us pleasure as well as gives us that peace of mind when we come to know that the cloud managers are using the products of NetApp.